That's a bad part of the track right there. That's why the model is messing up, because the track runs very smoothly.